Orson, I thought you were going to teleport me.
I can't calibrate, Pac-Man. Atmospheric, interference from the, radiation. Just keep following the path. I'm not far away at all.
Another one of those rev roll plates.
This whole area was created by a race known as the Ancients, Pac-Man. In Hobbs, with their power, even though they're long dead now, the canyon still has a life of its own.
Thank you.
Erwin guy is messing with the spectral realm. No wonder the spectral dudes are upset. Not only are they outcast themselves, but now their home isn't even their own.
Yes, but they're vicious little creeps anyway, so don't feel too sorry for them.
Yeah.
These looks arcane. Irwin's workhorse?
Indeed not. This has been here for, well, my instruments suggest, a very long time. Nixons didn't want just anyone wandering around here, I guess.
So, a millennia-old puzzle, huh? My specialty.
Woo!
There's weird techno stuff here, Horse. Yours?
Heavens, no. Shoddy craftsmanship like that. It all belongs to Irwin. He's building spectral siphons all over the place. Keeps stockpiling raw materials. I'd like you to disrupt, distress, and otherwise blow up anything of his you see. Please.
Orson, I'd claim to be pleased to see you, but you messed up my party and threw me into a trash pit where lots of things with big pointy teeth tried to turn me into lunch.
This is serious, Pac-Man. Irwin is so hungry for power that he's siphoning energy from the spectral realm.
So what can I do?
For starters, Inky, Blinky, Pinky, and Clyde have disappeared. I fear the worst. I want you to go to the spectral realm and check things out.
A trip to a doomed place that's full of ghosts and spectral monsters. Hey, count me in.
Good. But before that, I want you to help me calibrate Talkman.
Talkman? You have a new Talkman? A new big giant robot Talkman?
More than a normal giant robot, Pac-Man. 15 tons of the most state-of-the-art bad guy smooshing technology ever balanced on legs.
Cool.
Just try not to break this one, huh?